chilly this morning, like -5 in euro measurements. That's better. So we're just dying up this sycamore. It's one of those ones where you're like, oh, where do I go? Because it's so wide.
So I'm a bit unsure as to how to tackle this. It's too wide for the mill. So my first approach, tier one of the, my first approach is to cut this lump off so that it's the same end as the main trunk, because you're not going to want it longer on this end anyway. That's the plan. This is not normal for the UK, this much snow. I mean, you know, it does happen, but it's like a blizzard, you know. I know a lot of you guys are used to it, but it's always quite novel here, you know. It's absolutely dumping. Right, a lot of faffing about with that. There's two centres on this end because it's a crotch. So I've not done a lot of crotch.
I mean, I've done a few crotches in my time,
but not one this big. That's why this is at an angle. So we lined up, it's 71 centimetres. What's that in inches here?
That's
28 inches. So it's 28 inches from the top of the rail to the centre here, to the centre here, and then it's nearly the same at the other end. You know, I'm only a centimetre out,
which, you know, I'm happy with. What's a centimetre and an inch?
Cool.
I don't know. You have to look it up. So, yeah, I'm reasonably pleased with that.
I've checked it straight with the sighting sticks.
Yeah.
Sort of see, I've checked it straight this way by looking down those two sticks. Although it's off angle, they're both off angle. So we're going to go and get the saw and put the engines on, and then we'll be back.
Such a faff.
Yeah, they use double-ended mill that much, and the chain,
I reckon it could do with an extra link in.
Anyway, we're there. Took quite a long time. Just breathe forward, nice and straight. making some space on the new log deck, which made out some sleepers. I'm quite pleased with this actually. Here we go.